The champ is here.
How long have you guys been in?
For in El Segundo for? An hour
now? No, we were here last night.
Gotcha.
What's up, Chris?
What up? Good brother?
Yeah.
How
are
you doing? Good, how are you? Alive. Alright.
Hey, ain't we all been?
Yeah. Hey, you know this guy.
What's up, man? I'm Jeremy. Nice to see you.
Oh, man, I know you.
Nice to see you, buddy.
Jeremy Piven.
Sometimes. I like the outfit, man. You stepped up.
I like to look good.
Hey,
I like to look good, right?
I love it. You guys should take notes.
That's right, man. Dude, that's
thank you, man. Oh, man, this is crazy.
You don't smoke
for real? No, I don't. No. Hey, I was thinking like maybe after my career, I might smoke just to know what it is.
Well, you're gonna learn how healthy it is when you're eventually. You don't have to smoke it.
No. The reason I don't smoke is I don't want to take a chance at my lungs being infected at all.
The CBD and stuff is good for you.
Exactly.
You got headphones?
You want the headphones?
You don't have to.
So Ryan, what was it like to be on a podcast with Mike Tyson?
It's an honor, man. Mike Tyson is a legend. He's always going to be a legend. You can see the growth in him. You can see just how amazing he's become. And I'm just honored to be here, and I'm excited.
Nah, fuck that. You got to take care of your family.
Let's go, baby. For my babies.
Your own fucking boss and liberate yourself from everybody and write your own check.
There it is.
You got your mother. You got to take care of your... Buy your mother a fucking house, nigga.
Mom, what kind of house do you want?
What's the purpose of being world champion? You can't buy your mama a house.
What do you want? That's a real stuff. That should be quoted too. What's the purpose of becoming a world champion if you can't buy mama a house?
Hey,
put that on a t-shirt.
The mom in there.
Yeah, sell that.
Making all that money, mom. She had a fucking house. She gave you life.
I love life.
I love you too, baby.
Just
right next
door. Two
grounds. Do this, mom.
Mike, how you doing?
So, for the first time in your life, you talked to Tank today. What was the conversation like? It was on FaceTime on the Mike Tyson podcast.
I had to let him know.
So, there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, at Seckbach. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Elie Seckbach.